Okay, so just a few months ago, YouTube went down and Google went down, or at least Google's Gmail went down. Just going to check that they're back up now. They were a moment ago, at least they were to an extent. I used to work in comms for internet service providers. I'm just going to get an incognito window up, but here's what I think that's happened. A moment ago, we were getting the sort of monkey moniker saying that everything was down. That's now back again. So we can now get YouTube and that we can view the videos. We go into Gmail. Just gonna see if I can log in to a Gmail account. My guess is that that's still going to be it's back. No, it's back. Okay. Cool. Here's what I think will have happened. The edge servers will have gone down. Edge servers are the servers that actually present the material to the outside of the network. So there'll be servers inside the network serving the content up, and then there'll be edge servers which are serving the content out onto the internet. They went down and they have come back up. But for several minutes after the edge servers were back, in other words, the service was seen as available onto the wider internet, but the authentication services were not there. So you could get into your, you could see YouTube, but you couldn't authenticate into the YouTube service itself. So I'm just going to try that now, actually. Can I actually get into my Google account from here? Is it going to let me go in? So 500 error. Yeah, that's probably again something to do with authentication. It's actually that authenticating is one of the most complicated, probably not surprising, one of the most complicated things to do on an internet service because it's got to be very secure. It's also got to be pretty much instant. Yeah, look, I'm back into YouTube now. I'm not signed out. So there is something weird going on still. We used to use a service called Radius in British Telecom and Genie Internet, as it was called at the time. But my guess is that there was an outage inside the network, took out the platform. That then came back up. The edge servers came back up, but they're still struggling a little bit with authentication. And that's probably going to be different in different parts of the world. Just going to see if I can get back into Gmail now. Because obviously, with the security, it means that the authentication boxes are going to have to speak across different territories. Let's just have a look. This is just, don't use this Gmail very often, but let's see whether or not we can get it. Need to reload Gmail. Yeah. Okay, cool. So we're now back in. Fingers crossed. So I've been doing this for many, many years. Never seen this before. There are people getting kicked all over the Google Empire, I suspect. Anyway, phew, aren't we glad we're back? Have a great day.